Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. And here we are at the end of Ramadan. It's been a great journey, a great experience, a great reality for most of us. And as we are here, end of Ramadan, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reminds us that as we achieve a great ability in achieving and finalizing some of the main aims and goals that we had in Ramadan, to celebrate and to rejoice in the ni'mah of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that we managed to finish Ramadan. And hopefully as we finish Ramadan, we have purified ourselves, we have come closer to Allah, we've achieved all those intentions that we set out at the beginning, and hopefully also achieved our plan. So what a great time it is. It's Eid, it's time to celebrate, to be happy that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given us this great blessing. And Eid is about celebrating, it's about rejoicing, it's about being happy. It's about inserting a smiley into our lives, that we are happy to be associated with Allah, we're happy to be Muslims, we're happy to follow the Prophet ﷺ, and happy to have achieved a great aspect in our life, which is to practice Ramadan and to achieve the goals of Ramadan. And now we want to share that happiness, spread that happiness. So as we end these Ramadan reminders, I hope it's been beneficial for everyone, and I hope it's been useful, and I hope you can share with me the joy and the celebration in the day of Eid and spread that happiness throughout. Jazakumullah khair. Until we meet you again, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.